Yeah, welcome back again with Itumile Makrisma Kabanyane back on Genesis with Makrisma Kabanyane. I'm here with TC, the reincarnation of Michael Jackson himself, the winner of Sprite Refreshing Like That. Last year was here on campus, the dude took the show, TC, and also three consecutive winner on ballroom dancing, the dude is a winner, TC. Thank you for your time, man. Thank you.
Hola, hola, man.
How are you?
How are you?
So tell us, who are you, man?
Okay, first of all,
yeah,
let me say hello to those who are watching this video. By the name Fitu Kinna Comfort.
Okay.
Khalil. Yeah, and I'm a dancer.
Sure.
That's what I do for a living.
Fresh.
Yeah.
So the reason you're here is because of your talent in dancing.
Sure.
So we want to understand what inspires you or who inspires you to dance.
Michael Jackson.
Sure.
The king of top. Michael Jackson.
Okay.
Like in Jah. Make a play like a shabby video, videos.
Yeah.
Then I learn his moves.
Okay.
Then I make a bonaparea. I can dance.
You can do this.
I can dance.
Fresh. So since we're doing this from mafikeng campus, we're on Mafta now. So tell us, where are you from originally?
From Rustenburg.
Yeah.
Yeah, in Mukwasi, near San City.
Near San City.
Near San City.
Mukwasi, the legend is here on my show, Genesis with Makris Makabayan. So there's other thing, man. You know, sometimes you need to maintain your structure. So how do you polish your dancing talent?
Like now,
yes.
I like stunts.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Until when you get a stunt. Okay, like for example, Ncha.
Oh, yeah.
They call it Malay moonwalk.
Yeah.
Like this is moonwalk. And
okay.
Then me, ka, I come with another idea.
Okay, you are
like, yeah, creativity.
Yeah, cool.
Like, at the beginning, just stand going.
Sure. Like, that's thank you.
Sure.
So usually I see you with other dancers. What do you guys do there?
We have a dance group in school.
Oh, on campus?
On campus, yeah.
So like, are you guys going to represent our campus anytime soon this year?
Yeah. Around May
35. 5 May.
At Sunday.
Sunday.
Be there.
Yeah, you will be there, man.
Yeah.
Hope you guys see the video before it's May. So, cool. There's another thing I want to understand. Like the course you're doing, is it on alignment with your dance talent?
No.
Okay?
Yeah.
You're just doing it out of pressure?
Yeah, doing it out of pressure.
Out of pressure.
Yeah.
And also, this one thing I want to understand. Like the ideal working atmosphere, what better kind of thing, where you practice. Like, do you enjoy? Are you feeling comfortable to touch your partners? Because in dancing, you need to be free and touch and feel. Are you comfortable?
For now, I'm not. Because I practice a grito.
Okay.
Yeah.
Isa.
Ish, yeah.
So, how can you to express yourself?
Yeah, I can. Because now, I'm going to go to studio. Like
studio?
With these mirrors.
Okay.
For call me pan horror that's all. That great dollar and that's all.
It's a but don't worry. So like have you ever thought of maybe leaving school to follow your passion? Because most successful people left school to follow their dreams.
Yeah. Yeah.
100%. You have thought about it?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah, like last year.
Hey man.
Yeah.
Hey,
I got you know for it. That's why I say good talent.
So you have told me, man.
Yeah.
Hey.
So there was a clash between.
Yeah.
Nicola second knock.
Issa.
Then I couldn't go to the next round.
I understand.
Yeah.
So also, like, in the dancing business, who you like to work with? Like, there are people, dancers in ballroom or whatever. Who's your inspiration? Who you like to work with?
Michael Malatowski, the legend of ballroom dance.
Yo.
From London.
London,
man.
I'm fit.
You feel me, man?
So like, I can feel it here. The energy is in there, is in the show now.
Yeah.
Like, I've seen pictures. Where have your talent took you?
Cape Town.
Yeah?
Cape Town.
Away.
Devon.
He.
Something. Like, yes, the big cities, man.
Dude.
Yeah.
Yahoo got here.
And.
Mm.
Bo Sosnega, you know Alonso Sosnega from Terminator, yeah.
We've met him.
Even this competition,
he'll be there.
He'll be there.
I know such nigga, dude. I'm your biggest fan. I love you, man. Thank you. Like, dude, you're powerful. That's why the legends need to be here. Genesis with Makris Makabayan. And also, like, earlier, I asked you if your course is in on alignment with your dancing talent. But I didn't understand what you said. No. Lena, I'm doing, like, fast, like, biochemistry and stuff. But I'm not, like, what I'm doing now is not in alignment. But it's because of passion. they say follow passion and success will follow. This is what we're doing, me and TC. So TC, also this other thing, have you ever thought of collaborating with hip-hop dancers?
Yeah. Yeah, because man, the name Van Dance.
Yes.
I do all dances.
All dances.
Come on.
The whole thing.
Yeah. So I can do hip-hop and learn hip-hop dancing. Because yeah, I used to be a hip-hop dancer before.
You need to be a hip-hop dancer.
Yeah.
That was just a motorbike, people. Pardon that. It all starts here. Soon you'll be in the big studio, man. Chris Makabanya, feature me. Show this to the world, man. Yeah. So like, you can do all the dances.
All the dances, man.
Show me, man. You know it all starts here, baby.
It all starts here, man. Yeah. Do a bit like... Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Ow!
That's hip-hop, man.
Yeah.
And once again, pop. Hey,
pop.
MJ.
Cool. That's beautiful. This is the beauty, man. Genesis with my Chris Macabre. You're able to do things here, new things, and people will see. So how can like people follow you and get to communicate with you?
Oh, okay. I have a page at Facebook.
Okay.
It's Comfort Kalig.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. And on Facebook, it's a Comfort Van Dance.
Okay.
Yeah.
The videos are also on what you like?
At YouTube.
Sure.
Yeah.
Cool. And one of his videos, I'm going to go to Milema Chris Magaban. Under this videos you see on YouTube right now.
Right.
Yeah, man, you know it, man. So, like, also, I would like to thank you for this time, man.
Yeah.
I mean, like, we busy with the assignments, but you sacrifice.
Yeah.
That's why I get it. Thank you a lot.
Yeah.
May God bless you, man. And may this video expose you to those who need people like you in your life, in their lives, and in their business. And may God bless you.
Thank you. And let me give you your time, man.
Ah,
for interviewing me.
Sure.
And I'm going to say, like, I have a talent. Yeah.
Sure,
bro.
Thank you, man.
Yeah.
It means a lot, those who is coming from you. Legend in the making. Yeah, you can close for us, man.
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
And the little Kalaga, Timele Makabanyan Fu, Alasore Monadira.
Ah, oui.
Yeah.
My Chris Makabanyan take over.
Ah! very soft. I think you put it.